So good morning.
Good morning.
So today is February 4th and we're on our way to dance class. Leanna has belly class. Her second. Yeah, they see it. So this is her second belly class for the, I don't know, this is her fourth time doing ballet. So how exciting? You excited? Gonna go see all your friends? Yeah. So we'll let you guys go because we're running a little bit late already. So say peace.
Peace.
We're going to the Disney store.
Yeah. Do you want some?
To the Disney store.
Yeah, we want some food.
Okay, so after we went to Leanna's belly class, we went to go to, where did we go? Costco.
Costco.
Costco. Costco, yeah. As she says. And we had lunch, so I had a pizza, Leanna had a pizza, Luis had a hot dog and soda. Now we're at the Citadel Outlets. If you live in California or SoCal area, then you know what I am talking about. we came to look for a new outfit for Leanna to wear for their 10K they're doing, which is going to be in Redondo. So right now we're going to go to the Disney store first, and then we're going to go look at the Nike outlet to see if we can get an outfit, because they have a...
It's
a... A 10K, it's a 10, but, or what is it called, Luis? It's a 10K, but like Luis is going to be Luis is going to be pushing her in the stroller again this year. So this is the third year that they're going to be doing this, which is pretty cool and exciting. So that's where we're at. It's a beautiful day outside.
He's older now?
No, you're older now too. You're a baby.
Yeah, did you have my toy?
Yeah, I know. You said you wanted a toy.
And also, guys, today is take one from home for $1 when you buy one more, okay?
Thank you. Come on. What are we looking at? Yeah, we don't want that. Oh, look at these are, oh, they're not the animator dolls, that's why. Yeah.
That's a real one.
Look at Chip, you're Mrs. Potts. So what are we looking at? Hey, why are you mad? Are you mad? Hey, are you mad? How come you're mad? Come on, let's go. We're not gonna get a toy then. Okay, let's go. Bye-bye. Let me see. What did you get? Leanna, ice cream? Strawberry ice cream? Yeah? Let me see. Uh-huh. Say that again. So we're finally home. Leanna's upstairs asleep. I was tired too. I was gonna lay down to fall asleep, but then I came downstairs and Luis was playing PlayStation 4. But we didn't go to the, they didn't have anything for Leanna at the Nike store, so we just went to Oshkosh and bought like a little outfit there. And I got her two things from the Disney store. Or no, I got her one thing from the Disney store and then I got something for myself. But me and Luis are playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3 and we're playing zombies because we can't play online right now because the network is down and we're struggling on this game. So he's cheating right now and looking up like how to go further than what we just did. We only went to level 5 and let me tell you, this shit is hard. But that's what we're doing. Stuck on the home screen. Two times XP. XP. Two times whatever. Double.
This is the best we got in terms of crowd control.
I wonder why it's stuck. I don't know, are we opening or leaving? Huh? Well, see, look at it right here. It tells me hold up to pick up the fumigator.
Yeah, that's the one that's in the house. Whatever.
I don't know, what do you want to do? Oh shit, I just threw it. I don't know, should we leave or what are we doing? Damn it, please. Okay, let's go.
I would say just leave it.
Leave it.
Because we have instant killer now, so.
Oh, we just lost instant killer. What the heck?
Maybe even now. Oh.
What the heck?
What's that?
What the hell are these?
The fumigator.
How do you use that though? Okay, what do you want to do now? This time we got to level 8, I think. And Louise died once. And I had us going. Shit's hard. Too hard. Oh, see, it's gone. I had the volume, like, thing right in my... What is it called? Like, box area this whole time. So now we're just gonna play, like I said. Reading up on it? No? Any good things? Go ahead, tell them.
I can eat your father doorway.
Tell them, what are you eating?
Yeah.
Just point, what are you eating?
It's your father doorway.
Oh, yeah, on your Halloween plate?
Yeah,
okay, what else?
Valentine's around the corner, you know?
Mm.
Okay.
The
fire
go up,
it's fire in the
wind.
Okay.
Oh,
did you
look
and see this broccoli back
here?
Oh, the broccoli, of course. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's a steaming bag.
Oh.
Specifically for broccoli.
Okay, I look like extra crapola because I was taking a nap. But Luis made his dinner, so we have some creamy mashed potatoes. With chunks.
Buggy.
They have like, it's good. And like a little bit of crunch. And then we have our chicken right here. And then we have our broccoli right here, which is the end of broccoli.
I want a lemon.
And it tastes yummy. I have not tried the chicken yet. Jessica, this is for you because I know you always love to see what we're eating or what I'm eating. Oh, this is good too.
She's surprised?
No. Not surprised. She's a really good cook.
Baby Benny. Jacob and Doggy Baby Benny. He has started.
Alright, so we're gonna show you real quick what we got Leanna today from Oshkosh and from where do we go? The Disney store. Say cheese. I'll start off with Oshkosh.
Yeah, start off with the Oshkosh.
Yeah. So as you know from the beginning of this, the whole reason why we went to go to the store is to find Leanna a running outfit for tomorrow because she's doing the 10K buggy race with her daddy and Redondo.
Then you're gonna say, go.
Yeah.
Go.
Yep. So this is what we got her.
Yeah, because I.
So we just got her this.
I always wanted that.
No. You don't always say that. So we just got her this jacket, and it has the print in here, and along the sides.
And I have my balloon, baby balloon, because.
And the pants just look like this.
Jimmy's
okay, Leanna. Yeah. And the pants just look like this with the print on the side as well, all the way down. This, I don't know why they have this just decorations, but whatever. So the jacket and this came out to like $27, but yeah, she could at least grow into this. Now, what we got at the Disney store, we didn't get very much. She wanted a toy, that's the only reason why we went in there, and she didn't end up getting a toy. So the first thing I want to show you guys is this.
That's ornaments.
Ornaments, yeah, it doesn't want to focus because of our faces. So I just got this set of four ornaments. Originally, the price is $19.95, and I paid... Then the markdown price was $4.99, but I paid like $3.74. So that was good. What Leanna got was just this cute little Tsum Tsum purse. And it's just Alice in Wonderland.
Look at this.
Why does it come up? Oh, so it's just this cute little Alice in Wonderland purse. It just has a pocket.
That's on my baby.
And then on the other side, you have two pockets. And if you guys don't know, which I haven't mentioned, her birthday theme is going to be Tsum Tsum. This the original price for the purse was, I can't see, $24.99, and then it was on clearance for $9.99, but I guess it was an extra like 25% off, or 20% off, or 25% off, I think. And it came out to $7.50, so that was a big price drop. So make sure you guys go and check your local Disney store for some good deals right now. And Luis is over there in the living room getting his dance on. Go dance with Daddy.
Okay.
No, you can leave it off.
No, I'm not.
They could see you. They could see you not listening to Mommy. Nope. No.
Don't tickle me. That's my armpit.
Fast. Alright guys, it's 9:39 and I need to take a shower. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna shower and then I am probably gonna do a face mask, brush my teeth, do my whitening session, and I'm gonna let my hair dry so I can curl it for tomorrow because we have to wake up super early. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Alright you guys, so I'm back. Look at how red my face gets. But now to brush my teeth, put on a face mask, and then after my face mask then I will do my teeth whitening. Then I'll do my teeth whitening. So this is the one I use the pure clay mask, so it's just this one right here, and I'm gonna put it on now. I'm running out. Now we wait 15 minutes. Okay, so it's 10:15 and I'll get this off at 10:30, and then I will get my stuff ready to do my teeth whitening session, and that takes about 30 minutes to sit in your mouth. So I'll do that for you guys after. Okay, so now I am going to do, so now I'm gonna do my teeth whitening session. I just brushed my teeth again because I did drink something. So another thing you have to do too that I recommend is flossing. So I'm just gonna do that real quick. Okay, so now that I flossed, this is the whitening kit that I use. It is white with style. This is watermelon flavor and I really, really like it. So you open it up, you have your LED light. I have my mold right here. The gel. I've already done about 5 sessions. So I'm just gonna do this real quick. You pop this in for 30 minutes, so I'll see you in a bit. All right, so I'm pretty much done. This is basically what I did to end my night, and this is what my teeth look like. This is what my teeth look like after. It's not the best, but that's why you do these sessions. Hold on. That's why you do these sessions. So yeah. I mean, I don't know if you guys could see a difference. Like, from when I first started. I mean, from when I started the video. But yeah, like I said, this is how I'm going to end the night. We have a long day ahead of us tomorrow. And I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yeah. So I guess we'll see you guys tomorrow. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Good night.
Good night.
Oh, kiss. Thank you. Good night, guys.